So, just to confirm, no, I did not eat collard greens today. This is a snake covered in algae. This thing kind of looks like the Grinch's glizzy or a singular branch of a fake Christmas tree. But when it sheds its skin, the algae will come off.